He lived the aloha. He lived it. He lived the family, the mahana, the mana. He lived it every day in the way he interacted with all of us, not just the Polynesian athletes, but all across the board. And it really made it easy for me in dealing with our athletes in their journey and trying to mold and push and try to cultivate that part of their life, because Coach Tomey is what's wholesome about this world. There's so much great and goodness that he had brought.